this boat here. It's a 50-footer. Chris Craft has been stuck on Lake Minnetonka for like 4 days. It's finally getting out. Unbelievable, guys. Don't try to take your fucking boat.